Hey there! So in today's tutorial, I'm going to show you my method of uploading best possible quality images to Instagram. And I did my own research, and kinda Instagram says if you upload images that is 1350 by 1080p, we will not compress it further and we will keep its original state. Yet it compresses further. So how do I know? Basically, I tried this on my test account. I uploaded 1350 by 1080p image on my test account, and I zoomed in on that, and around small items there was small and unpleasant artifacts going on, and I tried to double that amount basically, and I got 2700 by 2160, which is double of 1350 by 1080. Well, do your own math there. So basically it worked for me. When I zoomed in on the second image, which is 2700, it was a lot better after the compression. So let's jump into Photoshop and I will show you what you need to do in order to upload the best quality images. So I'm inside Lightroom and let's assume I finished my color grading in here and I want to finalize everything else inside Photoshop. So what I want to do is go to right click, editing Photoshop 2022, and let's jump into Photoshop. So here is my image inside Photoshop and you already can see that crop tool is selected. So yours is going to be something like this. So press C or click on this icon to use the crop tool. Change the aspect ratio to 4:5 and adjust your crop. I like something like so. Press enter to crop it. So now I want to resize my image. So for that, go to image size. And do you remember that I said I want to go double that width? So Instagram basically says to go with this resolution, but I want to double that. So I will go to 2160 by 2700 and let's press OK. So it will scale our image. Let's bring it back a bit. So the next step, what I want to do before I go and save my image, is filter, sharpen, and use this sharpen. So you will not see the difference. Let me go back and zoom a bit on this part of the image and let me sharpen one more time so you can see. There we go. So this is before sharpen and this is with sharpen. So what I want to do next is I want to go to file, save a copy, and I want to save it on my desktop somewhere, and I want to change it to JPEG, and now press save. And in this options, make sure that you use the large file quality, so quality on 12, and use this progressive 3 scans and press OK. So your image is ready to be uploaded to Instagram.
So this is it for today's tutorial. Now you know my method of uploading best possible quality images to Instagram. Well, at least it worked for me. And I predict comments like this. So who's even uploading images in 2022 to Instagram? It's kind of dead and such a thing. But a lot of brands and a lot of creators still upload their images daily to Instagram. So I know that Instagram kind of goes with this Reels flow and they want to be a competitor with TikTok and stuff like that. But if you want to upload image to Instagram, just upload the image to Instagram.